Minwoo Lee, the 69th United States Junior Amateur Champion by a score of 2-1. Minwoo, this is yours.
Oh, it feels great. It's down in history now, so it's one of the tournaments I really wanted to win, and it feels great. I felt a bit nervous, but of course you're going to be nervous over a 4-footer and to win the US Junior. So after it went in, my heart kind of just stopped, and it feels great. She thought I was going to lose. She was a bit upset, but that I was playing not that great, and then she was really happy for me on the way I played after the delay, and I think she's very proud of me, and I'm very proud of her too, and I just like to thank her for this whole week. I never really get to spend time with her because she's my sister. It's down in history that we're brothers and sisters that won the same tournament, so that's crazy at one of the biggest junior tournaments, you know. It's a dream come true, really, and I just got to get ready for the US Amateur, and it feels great to obviously get down in history with my sister, so it feels great.